my friends and I will be leaving Earth in a rocket ship. Bye-bye! That's right, Earth has been infected with a deadly disease, and we are the last hope to find a cure.
Wait, what is that? Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness! We're being abducted by aliens! Which means they're going to probe us in the butt. Please, please, I need your help. If you do not hit the like button when I say go, then something really, really bad is going to happen to me. 3, 2, 1, go!
Close call.
Also, make sure to use Star Coke Elixir when purchasing your Robux. I am the person selected to save the entire world. That's right, me and my okay friends. That's right, so this game is called Quarantine, and it's about escaping the planet Earth to find a cure on Mars. At least that's what I think it is. So, guys, let's head into one of these capsules right now, and let's save planet Earth. That's right, I'm in this beautiful spaceship right now, guys, and, oh, no. Is this supposed to be the starry sky? I can see that we're inside of a box. That is so bad. So bad. Oh, hey, spaceman. How's it going? Nice to meet you all. Nice to meet you too, spaceman. I don't know why you're pushing cheese in the face for. That's really, really mean, actually. The cure will stop the virus that left us in quarantine for too long now. That's right. We've all had enough of quarantine, Crystal. Not just you, Crystal. We all have. I want to be free. To live freely again. Let's end this thing. That's right, Rami. I want to be free too. Oh, no, look at him. Rami is depressed. Rami, wake up.
Wait, what happened?
Wait.
Which one of you did this?
That's right. It looks like we've landed on some sort of planet right now. That's right. We just crashed into Mars. Oh. What is this? Okay, I don't think we should be looking at that. That's pretty bad. I think he's gonna be okay, guys. I think he's gonna be okay.
Wait, what's that? The door sounds like it's opening.
Ah! Hello! How's it going?
We're coming, please.
We are just scientists from Earth.
Yes, fellow Earthlings.
Yeah, well, we are from Earth, but this crystal right here looks like a flippin' randy to me. She's not with us. I see. You guys seem tired. I'll give you some food and beds. Ooh, I see they have a shop over here. Let's see what they got. Oh. Running shoes? Okay, I need to buy those to go faster. Also, a piece of pizza never hurt anybody. And I might even buy myself a safety bear as well. I'm going crazy today, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely crazy. That's right, let me just eat my pizza. Nom, 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 nom. Also, I just got given a cookie, but I don't know if I should eat this. You know what? I'm gonna eat it. They said we have to eat it, so I guess we should, right? That only makes sense. Wow, these cookies were actually really good. Not as good as my new flamethrower running shoes that actually don't work. Oh, yes, they do. Oh, I'm fast as heck, boy. That's right, with my new super fast shoes, nobody, and I mean nobody, can catch me. Oh, these are actually really slow. Let's just find the medicine. Guys, we need... Yay, Jesus, and you found it. Yeah, you're so good. You stink really bad, jeez. Wait, so what's happened so far is we've crashed on Mars trying to find the cure for the coronavirus. And somehow we've been taken in by aliens who just fed us some really weird alien food. And now we're inside of a bedroom. What was that? Oh, no. What is happening? That sounds like a giant alien. That's right. What? What is going on? I'm scared, guys. I don't like this one bit. AMS, let me come sleep with you. We can top and tail up here. It'll be okay, okay? I'm scared, all right? Guys? Hello? Ah! It's just the alien! Hey, buddy! For a second then, I thought you was a crazy alien. I kind of thought he was going to attack us, to be honest, guys. But it looks like he's just here to protect us. Why would I run away? Ow! Ouch! You hurt me! Oh, that's so sad. Wow, he can jump pretty high. This alien's got some pretty strong muscles. Wait, he's chasing cheese. Oh, no.
Uh-oh. I think Cheese is going to die. Cheese, I'm really sorry, but, yeah, it looks like the alien really likes you, Cheese. Okay, I don't know what happened. We've just been teleported back to our bedrooms into safety, but safety is amazing, so that's pretty good. The mad scientist is staring at a door right now, asking what is going on. Can you see through the door? I'm pretty confused. We need to come up with a plan to find the cure. Carly, stop crying into your pillow. Do you want some pizza, Carly? Will that make you happy? There you go, Carly. That is some really, really nice merchandise, Carly. Wow. What's that, Carly? Let's check the other room for a way out. You know what, Carly? That is a genius idea. Let's see if we can find a secret way out. I don't see anything. Wait. This is where we're supposed to go. That's right, Carly. Up here, the ladder door is open. Let's climb up it. That's right. As you can see, I was the one that discovered this. Oh, guys, you may have missed it, but the alien is right there. Leave us alone, you big bully. You big meaty. These are my friends, okay? That's right, Carly. Smack him with the space food. You think you can get away with the cure? Oh, honey, I am the cure. What? That doesn't even make any sense. Wait, what is teleporting us again? This game teleports you so much. Okay, I'm guessing we're trying to find a way out right now, and I'm usually quite good at these games. I think I'm gonna go this way, guys. Then, maybe this way. And then I'm going to the left. That's right. You know what they say? Right is always wrong. Wait, is anyone following me? Ha! They're all following me, which means if I get it wrong, we all get it right. Ah, it looks like I found the exit. Ha ha. Look at me, expert explorer. Wait, skip Orby? I'm not skipping no Orby. If you guys know me, then you'll know the one thing I don't do is cheat inside of these games. That's right, I am an Orby master. If I wanted to, I could 360 right now, but I'm not going to because 360. Okay, that wasn't a 360, but it was a good attempt. Oh my goodness, so stupid, so stupid. That's right, come on guys. We need to take the cure back to Earth. What is wrong with these guys? My friends are dead. Don't worry, Clued. It's just you and me left. Ugh. And Crystal. Not you, Crystal. Look at this dude. Oh my goodness. Seriously, Crystal, if one of us has to die, it's going to be you. I'm really sorry, but Clued is my friend, and we might have to leave you behind and use you as a sacrifice for the aliens. That's right, I'm assuming we climb up as fast as possible without dying, because if we fall down, I'm gonna fall down into the sewage down there, and it's probably really sticky, and it will hurt us, and we will die. Oh, come on, Crystal, wait, where is he? For a second then, Clued, I thought you died. Come on, Crystal, get back out there. Crystal, get out there and die. That's it, help me. Clued, help me. Let's push her into the sewer. That's right. Crystal, come look over the edge. That's right, let me try and push her in. Come on, Clued, let's push her in. Get in there, you flipping ratty. Wow, wait, Rami Dino's ghost is talking. We have to be close to the exit? What? Rami Dino, but you died! We need something to break open this thingy. Oh, wait, I found an axe. Oh, it says find an axe. I already found an axe. Ha ha. That was so easy. Are you kidding me? That was literally the easiest axe ever to find. Guys, I don't want to alarm you right now, but I think Rami Dino could be an alien. That's right. I mean, just look at him. He has a giant squid on his head. And also, how is he still alive? Like, everybody else died, and Rami Dino stayed alive. Wait, whoa, okay, we need to sneak past, extra sneaky-like. Okay, Clued, you kind of blew our cover there. You blew our cover. That's right, pizza, alien, do you like human food? It probably tastes good, buddy. It probably tastes good. Wait, what? Did I find it? The rocket, Kelly! Yes, I can see the rocket, Crystal! Ugh, we can't get in it, it's literally upside down. We need to find another way home. Did we really just find the cure for Earth? What?
And we're the only four remaining people alive. Actually, I gotta be honest, guys. This story game was kind of poopy. I was expecting it to at least go on for a little bit longer than that. I mean, we are on Mars, which is pretty cool. And we did get to take spaceship, which I don't usually do in my normal life. Also, this guy is carrying a noob on his back. What? Anyways, but yes, guys. That is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is an alien, and this one is planet Pluto, my favorite planet of all. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!